So thank you once again. Welcome to our 3-in-1 celebrations party by Big Orange Media to celebrate the relaunch of Red Tomato, the launch of Red Packets app, and the 3rd anniversary of Big Orange Media. Happening here in this beautiful place, the signature by the hill at the
I'd like you to do me a favor, can we?
Can you just grab your glass?
On a count of three, can we cheers to Miss Ace and also to Big Orange Media?
Alright? Can we do that? Alright? You can just give the widest cheers as you can. Ready? 1, 2, 3! Cheers!
Yeah! And also toast the people besides you, alright? And tell them
that you are looking hot today. Alright? Yeah!
Oh, you're looking hot today with the beautiful red hot dress!
And let it give us the warmest welcome to the CEO of the Red Packets, Sundaram Bahar, Mr. Jin Tan. Give up, Mr. Jin Tan, ladies and gentlemen! Yeah! That's the spirit.
Thank you.
Give a round of applause for Mr. Jin Tan, the CEO of Red Packets, Sundaram Bahar, ladies and gentlemen! Such a young and energetic young entrepreneur. I'm sure that under his leadership, the Red Packets of Sundaram Bahar is gonna bloom, alright? A lot of goodies today, isn't it? From discounts for advertising packages to going to a conference and still give you free soap so that you can smell nice going to the conference, a very beautiful, nice eyes watch to the conferences. So much goodies and so much and nice things. This can only happen in a Big Orange Media event. Alright, so throughout these 3 years of Big Orange Media conducting their business, definitely the success of it, part of it has to be contributed to all the very supportive advertisers and sponsors for their continuous support throughout these years. And why are they still keep coming back and support Big Orange Media? Why is it? And it wouldn't matter for me to tell you for 3 hours right now, because you wouldn't be interested to know, because who am I, right? So right now we are going to invite the director to remind you, because this conference is very, very interesting, very, very exciting. The ASEAN SME Showcase. Because I'm sure that a lot of you here are big bosses, CEOs from the SME. Okay, now, talking about watches, I'm sure all of you would love to have it, right? So definitely you wouldn't want to just give out one, because some of you get jealous. You want to give one, alright? Don't worry, we have 5, alright? 5 today to give out for you.
Now what do we have today? We have over 10 sets of Eastin Hotel voucher, the value up to 150 ringgit Malaysia. We also have 5 ice watch, okay? That costs up to 379 ringgit Malaysia. We also have mobile set for you, because I know that all you big bosses are very busy. One mobile set, ah, cukup. You want 1, 2, 3, 4, no worries, we have it here for you, alright? Free you one mobile set, costs you around 399 ringgit Malaysia.
Not only that, our grand prize, ladies and gentlemen, made in Germany, alright? Everything comes from Germany, it's so nice to touch and watch, alright? Including the tablet that they make, alright, the Arcus Tablet 10.1 made in Germany, costs up to 1,200 ringgit Malaysia. All this tapau semua sanghoru today, alright, give it up for you free. And our second lucky draw winner would be Mr. Brian Thain, the marketing manager of Malaysian Land Property Sundaram Bahar. Come on stage now. Big Orange Media is just really very, very generous today. Not only they want to give you lucky draw winner prizes, but at the same time they want to reward you all beautiful people for wearing beautifully today, all your beautiful red hot orange dress today. So we don't want to disappoint you right here, right now. We want to proceed to our best dress presentations award. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, can we invite Miss Ace Tan to be up on the stage again to do us the honor to give out the prizes. She also happened to be the first winner of this best dress award, ladies and gentlemen. Give out to Miss Mary Chan.
Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to invite the first award recipient of the favorite advertisers and sponsors of the year. Goes to the general manager from Eastin Hotel, a member of CBS Group, Miss Jane Supia. Ladies and gentlemen, give up to Miss Jane Supia.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, as we all know, today is a 3-in-1 celebration party. Alright, not only but here for the relaunch of Red Tomato and the launch of Red Packets app, as well as today is the celebrations of the Big Orange Media Group, the 3rd anniversary. With that, ladies and gentlemen, shall we put our hands together and welcome Miss Ace Hands. Alright, definitely, thank you so much for joining us in this beautiful occasion to celebrate the 3rd anniversary of Big Orange Media Group. What a beautiful day, ladies and gentlemen. Let's do it one more time. Shall we sing one more time?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Clap our hands. Well, 1, 2, 3. All right, get it out, ladies and gentlemen. We reached Picket Orange Media, great success and a wonderful, lovely journey ahead, supported by all of you guys. Another round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Happy birthday to Picket Orange Media, also of the album in the year 2011, and it sold out to Hong Kong, Singapore, and Taiwan. And she's the first Malaysian singer to sing Bossa Nova music in Chinese. Ladies and gentlemen, shall we give up to the Bossa Princess, Miss Zian? Ladies and gentlemen, give up. This performance is a heavyweight performance, alright? He has won the international champion of magicians, been to Hong Kong, Singapore, Thailand, Europe, and Dubai to perform. They are currently performing all over the globe, and he is well known as the magician who makes you feel, alright? He will make you feel. So ladies and gentlemen, please put our hands together and welcome the very magical and enchanted one and only Rosen Roy. Ladies and gentlemen, give out the Rosen Roy. We're choosing the 10 best.
Oh, kuya.
You say very tired, had to come out and come down, come down, come down. 379 ringgit Malaysia. If we give it out to you, who won the ice watch? All right. Oh, our last ice watch goes to, who has the last one? You. All right, let's see. Are you the one? Do you have a white name card?
Mine.
Your bag, something like this? It goes to Stephanie Lau from IMAX Financial Sundarian Bahrain. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, now we have come to the highlight of the event, the one and only, the final heavyweight champion award to the Akos. Oh, Miss Vera, would you mind showing it to us? Alright, all right, the models, the beautiful models are showing us the beautiful Akos. That's why my table is coming from Germany all the way. Wow. I think this company very odd. I think like for the third time or fourth time, someone from this company has been winning this. From Malaysia Land Properties and Delphat, Johannes Jakob. Wah, ang ang. Sincerely, bo hai lang. Alright, congratulations once again to all the lucky draw winners, the best dress winner, and all our awards recipients of all the favorite advertisers and sponsors of the year. Thank you so much for being with us this afternoon. Don't worry, you can continue to stay back, chill out, because we have more food there for you. And at the same time, don't forget that we have the free flow beer serving at the back of the counter for you. Alright, all a handsome looking bartender there is willing to attend to you. Alright, and also at the meantime, we have our big orange media staff roaming around the room. If you have any questions, any information you want to inquire about, you can proceed to our counter under the beautiful crystal tree there. You can ask them more about it, alright?